maxing out these 2.2 UF caps here. I think they're only 250 volt caps. This is on the receiver. As you can see, it's just ridiculous. Absolutely crazy. I don't understand how I can do that. It's up over 1,000 volts, which is just ridiculous. And this is coming out of the bridge rectifier here. Let's get rid of that. This is coming out of the bridge rectifier here. You put the LEDs on there, it just takes what it needs. But when you put a cap on there, it just sucks it up like mad. This is just connected with the one big thick ground wire here over to the transmitter. Like that. And over to this far over here. It's some reason the power's gone up to an amp, which is unusual. I'll have to investigate that. Be wise. That's better. If there's no load on the receiver, it just backs up with back EMF, I suppose. Back EMF, EMF. And causes more current draw. But if you, sorry about the swinging around of the camera, if you put the LED load on there, I'll take the LED load off like that, come back over here, and it just popped up then, just like that. Well, well, I'll be back over here, put the LED light on there, and there we go, it's back down again.